Did you know the earliest international peace treaty was signed between the Hittites and the Egyptians? It was named as the Kadesh Peace Treaty and signed between Hattusilis III and Ramses II in about 1270 BC. A clay tablet with the text of this treaty was excavated in the Hittite capital Hattusha and is exhibited in the Museums of Archaeology in Istanbul today. A copy of the treaty is inscribed prominently on a wall of the United Nations headquarters in New York City today.